I'm John Barber of Warm Timber Saunas. And as a lifelong sauna user, I've always contended that my best ideas and thoughts were formulated in the sauna. But did you know that results from a 20-year study recently appeared in the Journal of American Medical Association and revealed that for men who sauna 4 to 7 times per week, the risk of Alzheimer's disease is 65% lower than in men who sauna only once a week? Shouldn't a sauna be in your home?